Welcome back to my channel. Today is a treasure chest unboxing. That's right, it is that time of the month. Treasure chests have landed on our doorsteps and I can't wait to share what's in this box. So this month's box is a takeover, a birthday takeover by Hair Simba. So happy birthday, Simone. Hope you've enjoyed your birthday and thank you for these goodies. So as always, it is packed of full-size products. I'll show you what's inside the box. Actually hard to lift with one hand, there is that much stuff inside this box. So first up we have this hair mask from Shea Moisture. Now obviously Shea Moisture is a brand that we are all familiar with, and this particular hair mask and range from them I haven't tried before, but I've heard really good things from other curly girls on Instagram who've said this is their favourite, so I'm really excited to try this out. I of course have sniff tested it and it smells amazing, and the texture is a whipped texture, and this is with, it's a fusion mask with coconut water, and it's meant to be weightless, which would explain the whipped kind of texture that it has. Very excited to be trying this one out. Just have another smell, because yeah, it smells absolutely amazing. It says that it is made with, it's a fusion, fresh dragon fruit, lychee berry and green apple extracts infused with coconut water to quench lifeless hair. 100% coconut water to hydrate, nourish hair with vitamins and minerals, and ivy oil. I don't know if I'm saying that right, and I've never heard of that before, but that says it is a vitamin-rich oil that locks in moisture and protects hair weightlessly. I haven't tried this before. Definitely looking forward to it. Plus, it's colour safe as well, which I know a lot of this brand, their ranges are all colour safe, which is perfect for me. So this is what I'm probably most excited about in this box. Back to another classic product that we've all heard of and probably all tried at some point, and that is the Cantu Moisturising Curl Activator Cream. Now I have kind of love-hate relationship with Cantu. Most of their products, they give me really good results, but I do find them a little like heavy on my hair. I don't know why that is, but this one is one of the more favourite out of the products I've tried from them. We all know what Cantu smells like. It just smells amazing. Mentioned in previous posts on Instagram, I haven't tried Kericare before. It's a brand that I have plenty of samples from in my sample basket. However, I haven't tried them out yet. I did find out that Kericare is a sister company of As I Am, which their products are absolutely amazing, so I do really want to try them. And this is a leave-in conditioner. Oh. Can't really work out that scent. It's with, it has argan oil and fruit extract. Argan oil and fruit extracts. And this is the leave-in conditioner, which I think I have in a sachet, but this is in a bottle, so like more sample sizes like this, please companies, because this I can use a few times. Them little sample sachets are probably the reason I don't use them, is because I don't think they're gonna do anything for my hair. There's not enough in them. But this might just be better. Now, the next brand that is included in this box is a brand I haven't heard of before. Now, one of the things I really like about getting these hair boxes is being introduced to new brands, as well as being able to try products from brands that I do know and that I do like. So this is, I'm not going to try and say it because I know I'm going to say it wrong, but It's for curly, coiled and relaxed hair, and this is the shampoo. Yeah, it's a shampoo. The shampoo is in a container like this. I don't think I own a shampoo that's it'll be interesting to see how this works to get it out. But also from the same brand, the one that more people are getting excited about, so other people have obviously heard of it, is the oil. I think it's meant to be quite expensive as well. I know the whole box retails at over £60, so we paid 20. The oil first looks like, now that is a big bottle of oil, so it's not a tiny oil, it's like it's 100 mils, yeah, 100 milliliters. And it's for hair and body, which is interesting, right? Oh, it has a thing on the top so you can lock it. That's perfect because I'm really clumsy and I'm constantly spilling things. So let's... Oh, that was a bit too much. Yeah, that's the oil. It's very runny as well, so you probably don't need to use a lot, and let's not waste products. Oh, I like it for my skin. I really don't like it for my hair. There's a nice little shine. Interesting that this says it's for hair and skin. It says it nourishes hair and hydrates scalp and body, so it's multi-usage oil, which is probably why it's in such a big bottle. I'm so fascinated by this one. Absolutely fascinated by it. It said you can use it as a pre-shampoo treatment or as a leave-in treatment. So you can apply it on dry hair as a finishing styling touch or on your body. So I'm actually seeing what people are so excited about with this one. Same brand again. Same brand, we had this butter leave-in. So it's shape. So it's a leave-in, but it looks waxy to me. Let's just... Yeah, oh. Not waxy, but yeah. We can see. It's amazing, like I actually want to eat this stuff. It really does smell good enough to eat. Oh my god. So the directions for this one are to rub a small amount of cream in the palm of your hands, apply from hair to root to tip. So it sounds like you can use it on dry hair, as well as on wet hair. Which are my favourite kind of product because I don't want to wet my hair every single day. Oh, I just want to eat this. Okay, I'm going to start smelling this. Hooked up with these little sample sachets from Design Essentials, with the sulfate-free shampoo and the leave-in. These are samples that we also got in a previous box, but in little bottles, and I did like them, so I'm going to just pour these into what's left of the bottles. I did really like these. The shampoo didn't strip my hair at all. It worked really, really well. In the same brand, we have the hair mousse, and it's almond and avocado, this range, and this is the enhancing mousse with sweet almond oil and vitamin B. If I can open it this time. It smells so good. Kind of smells like bubble bath. If that makes sense. Should we see how foamy it is? Like a shake. Is how foamy it is. That was all the products in this month's box. As you've seen, some were full size, some were samples, which just means you get to try more. So as I said, the box retails at, I think it's £66, and we paid £20 for it. And if you use my code, which is Candy10, then you can save 10% on your box. So make sure you click click on the link below, sign up and join the club. Bye. It's like